5 of the most common scams that you're gonna see in Paris.
Number 1. The whole Paris is a scam. Yes, it's cute, but Parisian people are mean as fuck. They will not help you until you give them money. Number 2. Even croissants are a scam. Because we pay it like $1, $1.20. You will pay 3 euros or maybe 4 if they really, really want to scam you. Number 3. Paris is not a fairy tale. It stinks. It's full of ratatouilles, but not ratatouilles. Ratatouillos. Full of trash everywhere. I'm not talking about Parisian people, but you can sometimes miss if it's a trash or a Parisian. Just like your ex, you don't make the difference. Don't make from Paris your dream. And don't go there with too much expectations.